biggest smallmouth I caught this year. He put up a good fight.